Welcome to Gemara Academy. In this class, we will learn Tosfos Dibur HaMaschil, Hasam Kol Heicha D'Manoch Lei Mokim Chiyuvu. Let's begin. Hasam over there, Kol Heicha D'Manoch Lei, wherever he puts it down, Mokim Chiyuvu is a place of Chiyuv. Here the Gemara was explaining why we can't compare the case when a person carries from a Rishus HaYachid to Rishus HaRabim through a Carmelist to the case when he carries more than four Amos in Rishus HaRabim. And we can't say that just like when he carries more than four Amos in Rishus HaRabim, the extra amas outside of the four amas are not part of the chiyuv, and still when he puts it down afterwards, he is chayiv. So too in our case, the karmas is not part of the chiyuv. Nevertheless, when he puts it down afterwards, he's chayiv. And the reason is because hasam over there, when he carries more than four amas in Rishus HaRabim, kol heicha d'manach lei, wherever he puts it down, mokim chiyuvu, is a place of chiyuv. Although he doesn't need those extra amas, if he were to put the item down in those extra amas, he would be chayiv. Whereas by the karmas, it's not just that he doesn't need it, but if he put the item down over there, he would be putter. And that's why we can't compare the two cases. The Tosfos is going to explain how this explanation of the Gemara will also answer for us why we can't compare our case to a different case. There's another case that seems much more similar to our case, and in that case, the person is chayiv. Tosfos will explain why we can't compare that case to our case and say our case should also be chayiv for the same reason that the Gemara is saying over here. So let's see the Tosfos inside. Tosfos mentions three cases where a person is carrying in the Rishus HaRabim. One is Moitzi, when a person carries from Rishus HaYachid to Rishus HaRabim. The other is Moishit, when he carries from one Rishus HaYachid, he passes the item to another Rishus HaYachid through Rishus HaRabim. And the third case is when a person carries four Amos in Rishus HaRabim. So all of those cases, a person is carrying through the Rishus HaRabim. And if he does it above 10 Tfachim, when it's in the Rishus HaRabim, the Chayev, that he will be Chayev, Afal Gav, even though the Iyav HaManach Le Lamayla Meyud Pater, even though if he put it down above 10 Tfachim, he would be Pater. So it would seem that we have an example that's similar to our case, where he's Chayev. In those cases, he went through an area that's Pater. Nevertheless, when he puts it down afterwards, he's going to be Chayev. Even though if he put it down in the area of Pater, he would be Pater. So the same in our case. When he puts it down afterwards in the Rishus HaRabim, he should be chayiv, even though if he put it down earlier in the area of the Ptur, the Karmelis, he would be Pater. Says Tosfos Mikol Mokim, nevertheless, tachtav, beneath him, in those other three cases, when he went above 10 Tfachim in the Rishus HaRabim, beneath him, but Mokim Shemahalach, in the area that he's walking, Mokim Chiyuvu is a place of Chiyuv. So in other words, if you put the item down, it would actually be in a place of Chiyuv, although it's going through an area of Ptur. But just like in the case of the Gemara, if he put it down after the four Amos, he'd be chayiv. So too in those cases, if he put it down, the area beneath the Mokim Ptur is the Rishus HaRabim, where he would be chayiv for. Avol Stav, but by the Stav, the bench area, the case of the Karmelis that we were discussing, Hakarka Nami Mokim Ptur, the ground beneath is also a Mokim Ptur. So Tosfos basically explains that what we said in the Gemara, that in those extra Amos, although they're part of the Ptur because he doesn't need them, but if he'd put it down, he would be chayiv. But by the Karmelis, if he put it down, he'd be Pater. So that explanation, that if he put it down, he'd be chayiv, also explains to us why we can't compare our case to the case when a person carried through the Rishus HaRabim above 10 Tfachim, that although it went through a place of Ptur, nevertheless afterwards he's chayiv, because also over there, if he put it down, he would be chayiv, because the area beneath the Mokim Ptur is the Rishus HaRabim.